It was the Sunday morning and sky was cloudy. A cool breeze was blowing. When eligible citizens in the picturesque canton Appenzell, Inner Roads, come together to represent one of the oldest forms of living democracy. Instead of voting cards, most of the men carry sword. Women don't carry sword, but they do have yellow voting cards. With a population of under 17,000 spread across 174 gorgeous square kilometers, this small canton maintained a political practice that dates back to the Middle Ages. The Landsgemeinde, open-air parliament, is the symbol of direct living democracy and has taken place in the open air on the last Sunday in April since 1403. On this day, the seven members of the cantonal parliament and the cantonal judges are elected or confirmed in office, and voting takes place on constitutional, legislative, and financial issues. When the great bell in the church tower falls silent, the presiding Landamman or highest official opens the assembly with an address.
Knapp 2000 Kilometer entfernt von uns sterben Menschen. Die Durchsetzung der internationalen Sanktionen und das Angebot, auch bei uns flüchtende Menschen aus der Ukraine aufzunehmen, sie bestmöglichst zu unterstützen.
Before the voting on government issues take place, members of the cantonal parliament and the cantonal court are elected or re-elected. The government gives an account of its activities and of the cantonal budget. At this point, as well as during discussions of the governmental issues, each person entitled to vote has the opportunity to come onto the podium and argue for or against an issue, put forward a suggestion, or submit an individual initiative. This is the only place in the whole world where a sword serves as voter ID. The Inner Road Landsgemeinde was cancelled in 2020 and 2021 due to corona pandemic situation.